Boom. Hello, friends. Hope you are having a beautiful day. Where were you last week? I kept checking in. No kids. Where were the Birchwood kids last week? Somebody please let me know. But I hope you had a good week. Hope you had a nice Thanksgiving. Hope you got to do some things inside and outside. Hope you got to spend time with your family and some friends and stuff like that. So hopefully that went well. Things went great for me. I've got four kids home right now. Eric's home, Jenna's home, Sydney's home, Sophie's home. And they're all in the other room with their own TV, and they're all playing Fortnite. So that means I got kicked out of my room, so I'm now in the porch room. There's Jen in the background right there. So, yep, I got kicked out. What are we going to do? Well, we're going to start with our red stick, blue stick. We're going to do some Beat Sabers. Then we're going to do some drumming. Then we'll do a little bit of singing. And then we're going to start talking about the Nutcracker. Bum, 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 bum. This is my favorite time of year. So hopefully this will help you get in the holiday spirit. Sound good? All right. So let's get your red stick and your blue stick.
Turkey pie. And one, two, ready. And one, two, ready, go. Pie, 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 turkey. Turkey, pie, 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 turkey. Turkey, pie, 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 turkey. Turkey, pie, 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 turkey. Turkey pie. One, two, ready, go. Turkey pie, turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey pie, turkey pie, turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey pie, turkey pie, turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey pie, turkey pie, turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey pie. And one, two, ready, go. Turkey pie. Pie, turkey, pie, turkey, pie, turkey, pie, turkey, pie, turkey, pie, turkey, pie. One, two, ready, go. Turkey, pie, turkey, turkey, pie, turkey. Turkey pie, turkeys, pie, turkeys, turkey pie, turkeys, pie, turkeys, turkey pie. Pie, pie, turkeys, pie, 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 turkeys, pie.
All right, let's say hello to a few friends. Bum, 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 bum. Let's say hi to our friends. Hello, Isabella. Is it you? Yes, it's you. Hope you're having a great Monday. And Isabella, here is your sign of the day I found online. For sale, parachute. Only used once, never opened. Only used once, never opened. All right, let's say good afternoon on this beautiful Monday too. Everett, how are you, Everett? Here's your sign of the day. Your sign of the day that I found was, in case of fire, exit building before tweeting about it. Look at that. It's funny. All right, let's say good afternoon to... Bum, 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 bum. Hello, Reinhard. How are you this Monday? Dum, dum. Reinhard, I found this one. Reinhard, this one says, do not cross this pasture unless you can do it in 9 seconds, because the bull can do it in 10. Two more friends today. Hello, Cambria. Hello, Cambria. Here's your sign that I found today. This one says, Abby, you need to show up for work. Cambria, have a good day today. And let's do one more friend for right now. Ooh, a preview. Let's say hello to. Annette, Annette, you just saw your sign. Dun, 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 dun. And it looks like this, Annette. It's kind of funny, right? Love it. Okay, what are we doing first? The first thing we're going to do is we're going to do sight read 1.6. Jump in, sing it out, and here we go. So we know that our first note is me. Okay. So we'll start right here. That's me. And then we'll find all the me's. So here's a me. Me. Me, me. There's a me. And there's a me. And here's a me. And there's a me. And there's a me. Okay, I think that's it. Those are all the me's that we have for right now. So if we look at a solfege ladder, let's see if I have one on here. I do have one on here. What's above me? So one above me, it goes do, re, mi, fa. So the next one up is fa. So we'll find all of the fa's. Okay. So do, re, mi. So this one is the next one. That's fa. We'll make that one red today. Okay. So that's fa. I want red. How about, there we go. So this is a fa. And this is a fa. Wonder if I can move both of them over. Oh, I really can't. Yeah, I'll just get rid of those, and I'll just draw one up there. Fa. Me, me, fa, fa, something. Fa. Me. Two more fa's. Fa. Fa. Something, something. Fa. Hold that out for a count of one, two, three, four. Something, something, fa. Don't like that. Fa. Fa. Mi. Fa. Something, and then fa, fa, me, me, me. So what is that something? So it goes me, me, fa, fa. What comes after fa? So if we check our solfege ladder, our song goes me, fa, and then the next one is so. Okay, me, fa, and so. What the heck? My mouse is kind of touchy, kids. There we go. So it's mi, fa, the next one is so. So we just know that this is going to be so. So we'll go to green here. Mi, mi, fa, fa. So. Fa, me, fa, fa. The next one up is so, so, fa. And then we go to so, so, fa, fa, me, fa, so, fa, fa, me, me, me. All right. So read this with me. One, two, three, four, one, two, ready, go. Me, me, fa, so. Wait, one, my mistake. One, two, three, four, one, two, try again. Me, me, fa, fa, so, fa, me. Fa, fa, so, so, fa. So, so, fa, fa, me, fa, so, fa, fa, me, me, me. That's my cat meowing, if you can hear her. So she's 20 years old. And most of the day, like 23 hours a day, she sleeps on the couch. And then for 1 hour a day, she gets up and she gets crabby. So right now, she's up and she's crabby. All right. Me, fa, fa, so, fa, me, fa, fa, so, fa, so, fa, fa, me, fa, so, fa, fa, me. All right. Let's try to read that through with the metronome. Okay. I'll put this at about 85. And I'll try to zoom it in a little bit. And that's about as good as we're going to get, I think. Okay, here we go. Here's our first note. And we're just going to read it. Mi, mi, fa. We start on mi. One, two, ready, go. Mi, mi, fa, fa, so, fa, mi. Fa, fa, so, so, fa. So, so, fa, fa, mi, fa, so, fa, fa, mi, mi. Good. So now that we know what it's going to look like with the, what the reading looks like. So now we're going to try to sing this through. Okay? And here's our note, mi. We're going to start on mi. One, two, ready, go. Mi, mi, fa, fa, so, fa, mi. Fa, fa, so, so, fa. So, so, fa, fa, mi, fa, so, fa, fa, mi, mi, mi. Let's try that one again, because I didn't get that thing nailed right at the beginning. So let's try it again with our part. Mi, mi, fa, fa, so, fa, mi, fa, fa, so, so, fa, so, so, fa, fa, mi, fa, so, fa, fa, mi, mi. All right, so for the next one, we're going to turn our part down and turn the background part up. And see if we can still keep the same melody.
Mi, mi, fa, fa, so, fa, mi. Fa, fa, so, so, fa. So, so, fa, fa, mi, fa, so, fa, fa, mi.
Try that again. I was monkeying around here. Sorry about that. Here's our note.
Mi. Mi, mi, fa, fa, so, fa, mi. Fa, fa, so, so, fa. So, so, fa. Fa, mi, fa, so, fa, fa, mi, mi.
Say hello to four more friends, four more friends, four more friends. Let's say hello to four more friends. Good afternoon, Caden. How are you, Caden? Here is your sign today. Real sign, Caden, on a toilet. Warning, no diving. Shallow water. You can be permanently injured. No diving. All right, let's say hello to three more friends. Three more friends. Three more friends. Let's say hello to three more friends, and it looks like Cade. Cade, happy Monday. This is your sign for today. Cade, this one says, thank you for driving carefully. Thank you for driving carefully. Let's say hello to two more friends, two more friends, two more friends. Let's say hello to two more friends, and it looks like our man Thor. Thornton. Hello, pal. This is your sign today. Mm-hmm. Look at this one, Thor. I'm reading it, Thor. What I if told you you read the top line wrong? What I if told you you read the top line wrong? All right, let's say hello to our last friend. Our last friend, our last friend. Let's say hello to our last friend. How you doing, Haley? Haley, this is you. Your sign. Do not climb, play on, or and around the pipe. Kind of looks like that's all they're doing, right? All right. Hey, what's next? I'm going to show you harmonica, what it sounds like, and then what it looks like on the inside. Enjoy the harmonica.
Back. And one thing I wanted to show you was that the harmonica is actually a lot like the concertina. Because do you remember with the concertina? I almost had an old man groan when I stand up. All right, with the concertina, if I take one button and I push on the bellows, I get one sound. And if I hold the same button and I pull on the bellows, I get a different sound. All right, so we said we could call that diatonic. So the same set of tines has two different sounds on it. So on a harmonica, if you do something called blow through one of these, you get one sound. That's blowing. And if you do something called draw, you get a different sound. Blow. Draw, blow, draw. Isn't that cool? So it's kind of like a concertina in that way. It's like you've got things that are doubling up. Accordion didn't have that, remember? Accordion, whether you pushed it or pulled it, it was always one. Or tone. Okay, I'm gonna tilt this down so you can see a little bit, then I'm gonna just let you know what this sounds like. This is a harmonica. And now we're going to show you what it looks like on the inside of this harmonica.
to four more friends. Let's say hello to four more friends. It looks like it's Cheyenne. Cheyenne, this is your sign of the day. This is one of my favorite, Cheyenne. On a coat hanger, it says, caution, do not swallow. Caution, do not swallow. Yes, that makes sense. All right, here we go. Let's say hello to three more friends. Let's say hello to three more friends. It looks like Galena. How are you today? Bum-ba-dum. This is your sign of the day. Alina, your sign of the day is open the door before entering. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Open the door before entering. Thank you. Let's say hello to two more friends. Let's say hello to two more friends. And we go to Sterling. This is your sign of the day. This one's funny, Sterling. Don't pee on the beach, because if you do, we will videotape you and post it on YouTube. A sign on a beach in Lithuania. Hope you like that one. Let's say hello to Quincy. Dun, 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 dun. I'm going with Quinn. Yes, Quincy, here's your sign of the day. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, a lesson in manners, Quincy. Small coffee, $5. Small coffee, please, $3. Hello, one small coffee, please, $1.75. Cool. All right, what are we doing right now? We're looking at the first slides of the Nutcracker, and we'll give you an overview of what the Nutcracker is about. All right, enjoy. So if we're looking at the first slide, it's called the Nutcracker Ballet, right? Do you know what a ballet is? So a ballet is a stage dance that tells a story through movement. And the Nutcracker Ballet is based on a story by E.T.A. Hoffman named The Nutcracker and the Mouse King. And that was written in 1816. 1816, that's 204 years ago. That The Nutcracker and the Mouse King was written by E.T.A. Hoffman. And a male ballet dancer is called a ballerino, ballerino, and a female ballet dancer is called a ballerina with an A. So male ballerino, female ballerina. Next, ballerinas wear tutus. It's kind of like that skirt, right? They also wear toe shoes to help them dance on the tips of their toes. So you might notice that when we're looking at some video. And it says the music for the Nutcracker Ballet was written by Peter Tchaikovsky in 1892. So that's 128 years ago. So the story was written 204 years ago. And then the music was written 128 years ago. So it was a story before it was a ballet. Okay. So what we're going to do now is we're going to look at an actual ballet company. And the people in the ballet company that put on the performance of the Nutcracker are going to explain to us what the story's about. Good spot to start. So I think when the next time I see you, we're going to start with the Nutcracker in under 5 minutes. Does that sound good? And then we'll get into more of the story of the Nutcracker and some different activities. So I hope you have a beautiful Monday. Hope you had a nice Thanksgiving. And I will smell you later.